Hello everyone, today we will learn how to use various chemical bonds in the KingDraw PC world to draw structures. Open KingDraw, we can see that the main toolbar on the left side of the canvas contains various bonds, rings, arrows, charges, and other drawing elements that we will use. At this part, let's introduce chemical bonds in detail. Our commonly used chemical bonds include single bond, double bond, triple bond, wedged bond, hollow wedged bond, hashed wedged bond, board bond. When drawing, just select the corresponding chemical bond and then click on the canvas to generate. Use shortcuts to add quickly. When we hover over the button with our mouse, the corresponding button name will be displayed, and sometimes it will be followed by numbers or letters in parentheses, which represents its shortcut. So, we can see that the shortcut for the solid bond is 1, the double bond is 2, and the triple bond is 3. We just need to tap the corresponding number on the keyboard and then click the canvas with the mouse to quickly generate the corresponding chemical bond. In addition to basic chemical bonds, more special bonds will show up by right-clicking on a double bond, including board double bond, dashed double bond, any bond, aromatic bond, double ether bond, single or double bond, hashed double bond, dashed bond, double or aromatic bond, iron bond, hydrogen bond, dative bond, and VB bond. Next, let's take a look at how to use these bonds to draw a structure. It is very simple to use bonds. Just select the bond or use its shortcuts. Click on the canvas. If you need to continue to add, just click blue and other bonds. You can add new in sequence. You can adjust the angle of the bond by holding down the rotation when adding. It will rotate every 15 degrees. Hold out to rotate at any angle. If you need to use bond to connect the two parts of the structure, just press and hold when adding the bond, drag to the connection point of another structure. The added bond will automatically extend, connecting the two parts of the structure. In addition, you can also use the Marquee Tool to drag and adjust. Select the Marquee Tool, click one end of the bond and drag to the location where you want. Marquee Tool can also be used to adjust the bond length and angle. After selecting the Marquee Tool, click one end of the bond and drag to adjust the angle and length at will. When we are drawing, we often encounter the scenario of switching between single and double bonds. Here is a trick. Using single bond to click on existing single bond can make it become double bond. Vice versa. Hover the mouse over the bond and click the shortcut of the corresponding bond to replace the current bond more quickly. If you need to change the style of the double bond, you can click on the existing bond with the double bond selected, and continuously clicks can switch between different display styles. Today's introduction of our bond is here. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment below and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you next time.